Maybe the simplest place for us to start is just to recognize COVID has wrecked some relationships. Maybe you've ghosted someone. Maybe, just hypothetically speaking, your friend posted something politically and you ghosted them. You'd allow the Holy Spirit to start leading to you. What relationship have you kept, or you withheld, or maybe you pulled the third strand out in a moment of frustration and you need to weave that third strand back? Let the Holy Spirit speak to you. What relationship comes to mind? Because this is where we're gonna start. If we lean in each week and we let God shape and mold us, we will see that honestly, any relationship can be restored to God's promise of the foundation that He has for us.